your fist in the air, gotta let them know you there. We're about to start the revolution right here. Our people have been held back for years, bloodshed and tears, now with nothing to fear. And it's clear, it's more of us in prison than graduated. Black leaders are incarcerated or assassinated. A black president, some say we finally made it. But this ain't Dr. King's dream with all this racial hatred. From slave ships to masters whipping the plantation, searching for salvation or real reparations. False education got us fighting our brothers, blinded by the dollar, got us turning on each other. Our people screaming for help, who gon' answer the call? The decisions you make today will affect tomorrow. All for one, one for all. United we stand, divided we fall. Put your fist up, 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 put your fist up. Now is the time, we in the final hour. Stand like a man, you can't be no coward. Ready for the war we about to encounter. Put your fist in the air. Black power. We losing the war on drugs, cause all this black and black crime and diseases like diabetes taking us out in our prime. They want us to kill each other, they don't want us to get along. Separated we're weak, but together we become strong. And at this rate, the black race will soon be extinct, cause our people don't think. We're lost on the brink of destruction, and it's a self-inflicted wound. And if we don't change soon, our people are doomed. We're raised, surrounded with hate and rage, and ain't much changed since back in the days. Nowadays racism is blatantly visible. They tried to hide it for years, make it subliminal. Condition critical, we're in search of a miracle to restore the soul like old Negro spirituals. Our only strength is unity. We must come together for our people and our community. Now is the time, we in the final hour. Stand like a man, you can't be no coward. Ready for the war we about to encounter. Put your fist in the air. Put your fist up, 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 put your fist up.
And until the American Negro lets the white man know that we are really, really ready and willing to pay the price that is necessary for freedom, our people will always be walking around here second-class citizens, or what you call 20th century slaves.
What price are you talking about, sir?
The price of freedom is death.